Do you have any beauty tips?
Sleep, water, good lighting. Those are all really good beauty tips. But just exercise, meditate, take care of your body. And I think that, you know, be happy. That's my beauty tip. Be happy. Do what makes you happy.
I know we mentioned that you didn't do much for, in terms of preparing for the second season, in terms of any training for your hair.
Physical training.
But outside, like when you mention exercise, what do you sort of do? Do you have a routine?
Oh, I'm very physically active. Yeah. I do everything from dance, cardio, to kickboxing. I love to exercise, and I think it's just as important for my mind as it is for my body.
I burn calories just watching her Instagram stories. Because
he texts me sometimes, he's like, what are you doing? Calm
feel
down.
Feel bad for that punching bag. Jeez Louise, what'd he do to you?
Have you guys ever worked out together?
Have we?
I don't know. We would.
Yeah, we would. I mean, but I don't think we have, actually. Yeah, yeah. Well, we usually aren't living in the same place unless we're shooting. Right now, she actually moved to LA, but she's usually in New York, and I'm down there. And where do you work out in Vancouver? You do classes everywhere,
I do,
right?
Classes, yeah. I mean, he keeps weights. I guess we keep weights in the trailer.
I do.
We'll do
yeah.
That we're not competitive.
Together. We're both pretty competitive.
Yeah.
Yeah. We both think that we can beat each other in everything.
Oh, I know so. I can, but you know.